When you are using CML, sometimes you face an issue that your disk storage is not enough and you see this kind of error message. So in this video, I'll show you how to fix this. It's super easy. So the first thing is to shut down CML. So go to cockpit, go to overview, and on the top right side, select shutdown, and shut down the CML. Once you did that, go to hypervisor and simply expand the storage. So in my case, let me expand from 32GB to 300GB and power on the CML again. Once booted, however, you see the new disk size hasn't been applied yet because I need to do one more step. So go back to cockpit again. The storage size is still the old size. So you have to add the new storage by clicking this plus button. Check this box. Once you did that, you can click this grow button. So expand the logical volume to the maximum. Now you see the new storage size has been applied. So let's go back to the main menu and you see there are a lot of storage here. Now the issue has been fixed. So I hope this helps. Thank you for watching.